and Al, Tom's younger brother, busy sowing his wild oats. Rosa Sharn, Tom's pretty and pregnant sister, and Connie Rivers, her new husband from down the road. Little sister Ruthie and kid brother Winfield. And Jim Casey, a former preacher who years before baptized Tom, but who had long since lost his calling. And then it began, the great exodus. The dispossessed drawn west from Kansas, Oklahoma, Texas, New Mexico, from Nevada and Arkansas, families, tribes, tractored up their land, carloads and caravans, 100,000, 200,000, they streamed over the mountains, hungry and restless, restless as ants, scurrying to find work to do, to lift, to push, to pull, to pick, to cut, anything, any burden to bear for food. They were hungry, and they were fierce, and they were determined to find a home down Route 66, the Plenty Road. But they found only hate.
Coming to you. You don't want to know nothing. Passer of the escape.